In 1912, Dora Keen, a city girl from Pennsylvania, wearing wool skirts and climbing boots, conquered the highest peak in the Wrangell Mountains. The Dora Keen Range in the Shugach Mountains was named in her honor, Alaska's first female mountaineer. Her spirit was echoed in 1947 by Barbara Washburn, the first woman to stand on the summit of Mount McKinley.